God's method, I think, is multiplication. We talk about church planting having streams of multiplication. Church training, pastor training, should have streams of multiplication. We shouldn't be content just to train one individual. Every individual we train should be able to train others. If they're not, we've failed, as far as I'm concerned. That's part of our task, equipping those that we train to train others.